history made here in Seattle by the Washington Huskies. Gabbie Plain, the outstanding freshman pitcher, took the circle today after Taranavello only gave up one hit yesterday, and she was one better. Yeah. No walk, no hit, perfect game.
Yeah, not too shabby. I mean, showing the junior up yesterday, throwing the one hitter. Hey, watch me. I'll just throw a perfect game in here. But see Van Z trying to get the fans going in that last inning, but holy, she's so fun to watch. Her spin on her pitches are so good, and she hustles out this last one at the end to clinch that perfect game.
That was about as much drama as we saw. The hardest hit ball right there, and a little delay before he punches her out at first base, and she's mobbed by her teammates. What an afternoon for Washington softball and for Gabbie Plain. That's just the fourth perfect game in Washington history.
And I mean, what a way to do it as a freshman, and just what she's done this year, that puts her to 12-1 on the season. She's someone you're definitely going to watch for a couple more years and see her shine.
Well, they get the win as well, Washington, with a big victory. And they go to 38-2 this season, 9-2 in conference play. They are number one in the nation, and they are tied for number one in the Pac-12 standings. We've got game three. We'll see if the Huskies can get the sweep tomorrow here at Husky Softball Stadium at 1 o'clock. We will see you there.